365 days. Treat rhymes like bullets and leave your hollow heads gray.
What's my name?
Don't play dumb, y'all have to know me. Decisive 2000, like 80s, the Bon Jovi.
Battle it.
I'ma keep rapping till I get rushed. Damn, those last promoters still owe me $1,000.
Where were you?
Everybody claims they have my back, but they all dashed after the first beer bottle smash. D be getting props from left to right. A Guns N' Roses look-alike and still could kill the mic.
Groupies.
I'm not sexy, why you wanna do me? I ain't got loot, but I will shoot a porno.
The dope biz.
MC kicking on this whole damn planet. Canada's answer to Maestro going flat
out.
I don't get why you hate me for. Want me to drop the mic and buy a brand new skateboard?
Eat a dick.
Diss me when you heard I wasn't from the projects. Now everybody wants me like Elian Gonzalez.
So beware.
Hardcore rappers, put the rifles away, cause even with the guns I'll make you shakier than Michael J.
He's hip.
He's whack.
He's sick.
He's fat.
He's nerdy.
He's trash.
He's this.
He's that.
He sounds like,
didn't he diss them?
Yup.
He's ill.
He's whack.
He's sick.
He's fat.
He's nerdy.
He's trash.
He's this.
He's that.
He sounds like, what's his name?
Didn't he diss them?
Now I don't walk around talking about murdering my girlfriend or raping 12-year-olds and hoping that the world ends or taking drugs or hating my fans and my sermons.
Bitch,
I don't do it cause I can't relate to it. So why y'all bitch critics be comparing me to it? Calling me wannabe, trying to make me look stupid. Dissing pop singer,
dude,
I introduced it. Battle raps in Canada,
dude,
I am the nucleus. Since 96 I made rappers look stupid. Even some of the rappers that I rap with in my crew. Wait, enough is enough and it's clock for a change. My trigger fingers itchy and I'm taking my aim. Emailing me saying I sold out as an MC. All I'm selling out is Sam's and HMV. Tracks and play D. DJ's gon' play me like Cardinal. I'm hustling till police wanna raid me. I know y'all hate me, so if you ain't got nothing good to say, say it loud. Y'all haters ain't gon' face me, cause decisive B killing more game than Duck Hunters for Nintendo, touching the screen for their aim.
He's ill,
he's whack,
he's sick,
he's fat,
he's nerdy,
he's trash,
he's this,
he's that.
He sounds like,
didn't he diss them?
Yup.
He's ill,
he's whack,
he's sick,
he's fat,
he's nerdy,
he's trash,
he's this,
he's that.
He sounds like, what's his name?
Didn't he diss them?
I don't diss, I only tell the truth. But people take it personal when it's about them, and I'm bringing the proof. So my advice to new performers, make as many best friends as you can, especially news reporters. Cause if a dope rapper has the balls to diss you, tell your best friend to diss him in the next issue. By leaving out the reasons why the dope rapper dissed you, call him jealous and make him look like the bigger bitch. And make sure that the news reaches the continent. That's just the wonderful world of politics. It's funny how that writer forgot to print that the crowd went wild after decisive rip that shit.
So realize,
and while y'all impose the art, I'm blowing up and you're falling off like Owen Hart.
Yo, decisive,
yo, D, why do you keep saying this stuff?
Blah 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 blah.
He's ill,
he's whack,
he's sick,
he's fat,
he's nerdy,
he's trash,
he's this,
he's that.
He sounds like, didn't he diss them?
He's ill,
he's whack,
he's sick,
he's fat,
he's nerdy,
he's trash,
he's this,
he's that.
He sounds like, what's his name?
Didn't he diss them?
Blah, 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 blah